I think that's exactly right. The young people do lead the way. 65% of Republicans under the age of 30 are now pro-gay marriage. That just goes to show you that progress does win, you know, progress, and it comes from young people. And I think that's a lot what this play is about, too, that it's about the young people in Clayton who are trying to look beyond racial differences or actually see racial differences that are ignored and deal with them. And that's one of the things we love about it.
And we've got to believe. We've got to believe this is possible. Somehow, no matter how hard it is, we have to believe it's possible.